quintessential reactions that they undergo. You've already learned about ligand association, dissociation, and exchange, and this video will focus on three new reactions, all of which involve making or breaking bonds between a metal and X-type ligands. They're called metal-centered reactions. They are oxidative addition, reductive elimination, and transmetallation. Oxidative addition is the process by which a metal complex breaks a sigma bond between two atoms of a substrate, making two new bonds between the metal and the substrate. Overall, the metal gains two new X-type ligands, meaning that its oxidation state goes up by two. In this reaction, we consider the metal to be the nucleophile and the substrate to be the electrophile. Because the metal is acting as the nucleophile, it must have a minimum of two d electrons, which can be donated into the sigma star orbital of the bond being broken. There are several common mechanisms of oxidative addition. We'll focus on just one. Commonly, oxidative addition occurs when a filled metal d orbital interacts with an empty sigma star orbital like this. The result is that the metal loses two electrons, but gains two new ligands. We sometimes call this process insertion of the metal into the XY bond. All sorts of compounds can be substrates for this reaction, and importantly, they do not necessarily have to have low-energy LUMOs. For instance, Wilkinson's catalyst, a rhodium-1 complex, reacts with H2 to produce a rhodium-3 dihydride. In this reaction, sigma star HH was the acceptor orbital. It's a pretty terrible acceptor orbital. Except in very specific instances that we'll cover during the next class, you won't be responsible for predicting when an oxidative addition reaction will occur, just recognizing when one has occurred. The reverse of oxidative addition is called reductive elimination. It occurs when two X-type ligands, bonded to a transition metal complex, are expelled, making a new bond between the two atoms that had been bonded to the metal. This process results in the oxidation state of the metal being reduced by two. As with oxidative addition, you won't be responsible for predicting reductive elimination, only recognizing it. The final metal-centered reaction we'll discuss is called transmetallation, and it involves the transfer of X-type ligands between two metal atoms. This process swaps an X-type ligand on one metal for an X-type ligand on a different metal. These metal-centered reactions are some of the key steps that allow transition metal complexes to enable otherwise impossible reactions.